Hey guys, it's Jeff from Pressure Luck, and today I'm really excited to share with you a taste of true New York. And that would be bagels. But what's a bagel if you don't know? First off, a bagel, think of it as like a Jewish donut roll. It has the most amazing, like, thick exterior with a fluffy interior and shaped like a donut. It has a hole in the middle. So, you know, it's better for you than a roll. It's lighter that way. So, the best to me, without question, bagel place in all of New York City, and the best bagel I've ever had in my life, totally my opinion, is a place called Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company. Now, if you've never had a bagel before from New York, Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company can ship you bagels, as well as some cream cheese and some lox for the entire experience, and they're gonna give you a little bit of a discount to go along with it, because you know me. And by the way, even though they're named Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company, they're located in Astoria, Queens. There's no locations in Brooklyn, oddly enough. So this is what arrives when you order. I ordered the whole deluxe package here. I got a dozen bagels. You could choose which ones you want. I got two cream cheese, and I got a pound of the Nova lox, smoked. Smoked lox. All right, let's open this box up. It's gonna come, wherever it's shipped to within the continental United States, it's gonna come with, you know, packed well with ice and all that stuff. It's called Spread, by the way. That's what they call this program, Spread. Okay, so the bagels come par-baked, which means that they are partially baked by Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company, and then when you're ready to make them, you just pop them in the oven. There's full instructions on how to do that in here, and then you're gonna get the full experience. Fresh bagels, literally right out of the oven. If you don't want to make them right away, you simply pop these in the freezer and bake them in the oven when you're ready to eat them. Simple as that. All right, so now let's open this up. Now, this is really packaged very securely and well. You're not gonna have to worry about anything opening up in here, I'll tell you that. You hear Banjo? He hears me opening something, so he's coming, of course. He's excited, and he thinks it's for him. Okay, there we go. The top is open. Banjo's freaking out. He's so excited. And look, guys, these are still frozen solid. And this has been here all day. I was out all day, so I'm just getting them now. Great. Look at the souvenirs. I can use in front of the time. I can put them right in the freezer. Isn't that perfect? Love it. We got goodie bags. Oh, and here they are, guys. The bagels. These bagels are the best bagels. I'm telling you right now. They just are. They look like they're already baked. I mean, they are par-baked, they're half-baked, which means it's kind of like me in college. And but you're not gonna eat them like this right now. You have to put them in the oven and finish it off, okay? You're simply gonna place the bagels on a parchment-lined baking sheet, make sure the oven's at 450, and then pop it in that the bagel's already thawed like it is right now, 4 to 7 minutes. If it's frozen, 8 to 12. It could not be easier. Of course, keep an eye on it, as all ovens vary. So I have 4 sesame bagels here, my favorite. 2 poppy seeds. I love poppy seeds, but let's get real. They get stuck in your teeth, and I couldn't do that for this video. More sesame bagels. I told you I would love them, sesame. And 4 everything bagels. So there we go, guys, a dozen bagels. 2 cream cheeses here. I chose a jalapeno Asiago, and I believe chive. I don't remember. I think it was either vegetable or chive. But I get 2 things of cream cheese here, just to schmear, it's a Yiddish word for spreading, on the bagel. Here's my lox, guys, a pound of it right here. Nova lox, it's a smoked fish. Classic with a bagel. And look at this, more ice packs. I got 5 ice packs in here. I don't know if that varies depending on each box or what you get. By the way, you can just get the bagels. You can get the bagels and cream cheese, or you can do the deluxe like me. Bagels, cream cheese, and lox. Now, let's make sure, though, before I post this video, that these bagels taste just as good as they do when I go to Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company myself and get a fresh, hot Jewish donut. Let's make sure of that. But I'm gonna do that in the morning, so I'm gonna do a little quick jump cut here, and you'll see me then. I'll have different clothes on, and my hair might be messier or nicer. It depends on the day. And look at that, it's the next morning. All right, now let's try these bagels out. All right, so I just put my sesame bagel into the oven. I left it in there whole when I put it in at 450. It was frozen. I put it in for about 12 minutes. Every oven varies, so check on it. And guys, this bagel cooked perfectly, and it smells like a fresh bagel from the store itself. I'm gonna give it a try, here we go. Okay, this is brilliant. This is brilliant. It's genius, excuse me while I chew. I also picked the sesame one so you wouldn't see the poppy seeds all over my teeth. This literally tastes like I just picked up a fresh batch of bagels directly from the shop, like I said myself. I wouldn't even know that I didn't pick these up from the bagel store myself, that I just reheated them in my oven, and I could be anywhere in the country and getting a true New York bagel, which in my opinion, like I've said, is the best I've ever had. Take it from a Jewish boy from Long Island. Mmm, perfect, amazing. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you, because of how well this thing is packed with the ice packs in there, which you get to keep and you can reuse, with all the goodies in there, and the shipping that has to get to you, make sure it's all fresh. It's not the cheapest thing in the world, however, it is worth every single cent because it's a special occasion. You're getting a taste of New York in your mouth, which we could all use right now, right? I think New York needs some love. A lot of the world needs love, but New York really needs love. Plus, the people at Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company are some of the nicest people I've ever met. Andrew Millar, thank you so much. He's like their marketing whiz. He's the best. I have a special code for you guys. You're gonna get 10% off. This includes everything. So when you see the prices on the website, everything is rounded up into the cost, the shipping, everything. All you gotta enter at checkout is spread your luck. That's spread your luck in one word, and you get 10% off. Who doesn't love a nice bargain, a deal on a delicious, unbelievable bagel? God, the best. Doesn't matter what time of year this bagel is going to be brilliant anytime, and I love it. You can keep it in the freezer for as long as you're wanting, so you're ready to heat them up and cook them and eat them and serve them or whatever. By the way, now I put butter on mine. You could totally use the cream cheese that came with it. You can use the lox, which I will do later, but for now I just want to feel like butter. I felt like butter this morning. They have the best cream cheeses. So Brooklyn Bagel and Coffee Company, I love you. Thanks guys so much, and enjoy these fabulous bagels. Right from New York. In my opinion, the best of the best. And I've got a lot on the line here for my reputation in terms of bagel taste, which to a Jewish boy from Long Island is a big deal. So you best believe I would never tell you to get a bagel that was anything less than the best, which this exactly is. Enjoy.